Okay, this is Eric. Eric gets very little distance per stroke. He's actually got a pretty good kick going, but he's got a very short, choppy stroke. It actually kind of looks a little bit like yours. He gets no forward motion with the glide. And the reason that forward motion is important is not because in it of itself it does anything for you, but it's a symptom of how much distance you're getting per stroke.